foul once more. Last one here for Wigan. Tompkins gets it wide to Gelling. That's a good ball, and it's Gelling for a second. Anthony Gelling in for his second try at the derby.
No, Dan's underneath five.
Drop better, goal. Drop goal. Just put the one.
And Matty Smith has read your mind. And Matty Smith plunks the ball over the top of the crossbar. And that's an important 1 point, because that means that St Helens now have to score three times.
Wait, wait, wait!
Look at this, Gelling is away, there's a hat-trick on the way here, Anthony Gelling, he is sailing in, three tries for Anthony Gelling. Here is Tompkins, this now Tautai, marauding run gets it away, Sergeant Sir!